guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see. A, no, that's not right. B, Bane.
Ah, here it is. Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Way to go.
Oh, yeah.
Give him.
Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why didn't you stop Batman?
Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, It hasn't even begun.
Deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up.
No! Batman! Get away!
Here we go. We're gonna have some fun now. Kitties.
You're trying to resist the change. That's not fair. Come on, get in. So, you want to play hardball, bats, do you? Your call.
Pickle, pickle.
No. Oh, you're ruining my big night. Money.
months of planning down the crapper. I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker!
Circling the tower since this point. There, Joker's making his move.
For me, boys! I'm bored of him. Here I think that was my round. Don't you, old man?
Thank you. Evil of God! Enjoy your...
What are you doing? You'll die for this, bats! Bring it on!
You can beat me?
Don't make me laugh. Look out! Back in a second.
Come in, boys. Knock him about a bit.
I've got a city to address.
Oh, Mr. Referee. How was that round for you?
Why?
That's all you have, bats!
Here it comes.
Give you something for the morning news of Gotham. When I'm done here, this won't stop me! I can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round?
Always.
What?
I'll never let you win. Never.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.